up, knowing I had a good life, that I was fitting in love. Who's to say that I can't go to New York, or to have a paradise? I can sing, eat, and do everything that an average kid can do. I feel that songs cheer me up. I also go upside down in a tree to have fun, so I never want these feelings to end.
Guessing Steve was reading my book, I think he also made rockets in his father's basement and fired them out of sight. Anyway, here's the thing. My high school grades were a disgrace. Lost, feeling it's been forever since I've seen my family, friends, and I've been falling. So dizzy, I feel upside down. Impossible for me to forget everything as I lay here till last breath. Poem by Adelaide Bracy. I woke up in the city of London, said to myself, this is gonna be good. Then I told myself, I'm just not good enough. I just want to be young enough. Later on, I realized that I have a good life. Tell me what there's to complain about. So then I said, maybe I'm not perfect, but perfect isn't perfect. And if I was perfect, I would want to change back. And I know I can't do everything, but give me a chance to try. And I know I'm not perfect, but I should have a good life. What in the world am I thinking? And I know this feeling won't last forever, but I sure wish it would.
I woke up to the bright light of life. As soon as it awakes me, it dulls. Pleading, please don't go away. It doesn't listen. Seconds seem like hours when it's so dark. I forget the mental picture of how my life is supposed to be. I stopped asking myself, is this how it's supposed to be? This is the only way it can be. You can't escape your own mind. As the night approaches, it only gets darker. I find the world spinning from my thoughts, upside down, spinning, spinning, until the short flash of light awakes me once more.
Spring is nature. Nature is spinning around every corner and every place that I can see. People are supposed to be loving nature and playing outside, but now all everyone will do is play video games. Nature is a safe, great place every kid will have a feeling. That feeling is nothing. If this sound screams, the outside will be ruined. A change in everything will happen, and screams will be ruined. New York has a lot of screams in particular. One day, people will grow wings, and the world will be a better place.
London life didn't suit me, frankly, neither did New York.
Thank you. the red group, we have blue, and then gray.
Thank you.
Why can't Cinderella play soccer?
Why?
Because she's always running away from the ball. Why did the boy eat his home?
Why?
Because his teacher said it was a piece of cake. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Radio.
Radio who?
Radio not here, I come.
What kind of money do mermaids use?
What?
$7. What's a robot's favorite snack?
What?
Computer chips.
How do you keep a bulb from charging?
How?
Taking away is kind of hard. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
To meet his crazy friends. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
The chicken. I'm here to see my crazy friends. Why did Adele cross the road?
Why?
To say hello on the other side.
Why couldn't the sailor learn his alphabet?
Why?
Because he always got lost at sea.
Why is it so windy inside a sports arena?
Why?
Because of all those fans. What is a cat's favorite color?
This skit is called What's in the Box?
Action.
You're under a vest. Where does she get her hair?
Where?
The barber shop. What animal is best at hitting a ball? Because it's too hard to put them on the bottom. What do you think basic lemon? Lemonade.
Thank you.
Knock.
Who's there?
Water.
Water who?
What are you doing in my house? What type of cat likes water?
What?
An octopus. What did the asparagus say to the mushroom?
What?
You're a fun guy. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Cargo.
Cargo who?
Cargo beep, beep, boom, boom. What'd you get when you cross a Labrador and a magician?
What?
And Labrador Cadaver Door. Why is there a fence around the cemetery?
Why?
Because people are dying to get in there. What do you call
three campers.
Anna Scully.
Layla Suri.
And